use a long weapon. If you are forced to defend yourself against an ostrich, avoid close quarters combat. Keep as far out of reach of its legs as you can. Use the nearest, longest object that could be used as a weapon. There's a side note here. If you have a gun, aim for the ostrich's main body. Keep to the ostrich's side. Consider yourself at the most risk when the two of you are face to face. Stay behind or to the side of the bird as much as possible to keep clear of its most powerful weapon. Step three. Aim for the neck. Consider this to be the ostrich's weakest body part, despite their considerable size. Strike it where it is most vulnerable and least protected to defeat it quickly. Yourself behind or to the side of the ostrich with an easy shot to one of its legs, comma, take it, period. Given the chance, deliver one or both a blow to upset its balance, speed, and striking power. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you guys with this final image. POV, your ostrich.